set. Julie comes to an end. Quick with his hands to where he wants it to go. That's exactly what Japan needs to do. That's what they've done with that play. And what a difference it makes. Plenty of time for the players to get in position. Plenty of time for the attack to develop. The tech timeout, just as we were in the first two sets, 4 points the difference. Attack, isn't it? When they get that chance, when they get up to have a swing, go for it. That's exactly what they do. Again, another awesome swing from Lucarelli. Full on every single time he hits the ball. Brazil back to the business of getting points, using the middle to get them. Point lead. Keeping things ticking along very nicely despite the odd spectacular point from Japan. It's all Brazil at the moment. That was a venomous spike from Wallace. Still can't afford to switch off for a second, because if they do, they're going to get involved in a match that they don't want to be involved with. One where that is what Brazil can do, point in, point out. The volleyball doesn't allow them to do that. There's a team that's building towards the Olympic Games in Tokyo in 2020. It promises to be a spectacular Games and a spectacular volleyball competition. Nice dig from Brendel. We can't make the second one. It's Lee putting it down. So be quick. Nagida. One middle attack followed by another. Lucas back to the serving line. huge serve from Lucarelli. From Wallace, in fact. Lucarelli plays it in. This for Gold. Great dig from Ide. It's not coming back, and that's it. It is all over. Brazil have done it. It's four World Grand Champions Cup titles in a row for Brazil. And they have done it in style here, beating Japan by 3-0.